cat kept going over her eyes. I know. And then there were all these little kids. They had like some like gremlins, which were kind of weird. And then they had this pumpkin head boy, and he was really cute. And he was like about two, and his mum was carrying him. And then there was like these twins dressed up as ghosts, and it was just, oh. I think I'm going to run out of sweets at this rate. I've only got a couple left. And then I've got chocolate in the fridge, but they're not having that. Okay, better go. Speak to you tomorrow, Ellie Pally. Bye.
This isn't funny.
Anyone under the age of 16 taking part in Trick or Treat tonight is strongly advised to be accompanied by an adult. This is just in from the Home Office. In other news,
Andy, it's me. Where are you, hun? What time will you be home? I don't want to sound silly, but I'm a bit freaked out. Please call me. Love you.
Oh my God.
due to an attempted abduction of Doug.